is Radio Freedom. It's 5 p.m.
Hey.
We got junk that'll make you want to jive. Want to take a look?
What's new around here, Jack?
Heard the Brotherhood of Steel flew in on that ugly hunk of junk blimp or whatever. Those deadheads don't know the first thing about power armor. Not like the cats do.
Let's see what you got. Hi.
Where's it at, kitty cat?
Can you help me get the lay of the land of this place?
Can I? I'll tell you what's what with the Atom Cats. Rowdy handles the power armor mods. She's also the coolest chick I know. Usually hangs out in the garage. Blue Jay does sales. Anything to buy or sell that isn't power armor, he's got it covered. Let's see. Duke and Johnny D keep their peepers open for bad news cats who want to mess with our digs. I'm almost done. Zeke's the boss, started this whole outfit. And well, I just dare you to find a cat cooler than Zeke. And then there's me, the newest Atom Cat, Roxy. Got it all memorized, Jack?
Excuse me.
If you're not chrome plated, you're not with it. Cop yourself some power armor, Jack.
There we go.
You gotta be with it to hang around here.
Rowdy, saw you over there gabbing with Zeke. What's the story?
You have something for me to do?
There's always something to soup up, strip down, and make shiny around here. From the looks of it, I'd say Boss Man thinks you have a little Atom Cat in you. Wants old Rowdy to see if you have what it takes to shack up with us.
What do you want me to do?
Nothing I can't do myself. Got this clunker I want to see you spiff up. I've been putting off hauling myself over the ponds of Warwick for this, but... now you get to do it. This here's something I've been fixing up. Part of the pump system at work. Thing was clogged up like Zeke after one too many cans of cram. I want you to go to the pump shed there and install it.
Warwick?
Warwick's an old water plant turned farm just east of... oh, and make sure to let June Warwick know when you're done. Mm-hmm. She's the bird in charge around there.
Rowdy.
You want to spiff up your power armor? You've come to the right place. The Atom Cats have the most far-out mods this side of the apocalypse.
What did you want me to do again?
Just install that thing at work.
Yeah? Think of buying from the cats as a donation towards a more cool commonwealth. What do you say?
What's new around here, Jack?
Heard the Brotherhood of Steel flew in.
Right.
Those dead...
not interested. Hey there.
Where's it at, kitty cat?
Can you help me get the lid?
Can I? I'll tell you. Rowdy Hand. She's Blue Jay. Duke and I'm Zeke. And well, and then there's me. Got it all met.
Sure. There we go.
Saw you over there gabbing with Zeke. What's the story?
Here to help.
Tops. From the looks of it, I'd say Boss Man thinks you have a little Adam Cat in you. Wants old Rowdy to see if you have what it takes to...
I have what it takes.
We'll see. I've been putting off... This here thing was... I want you to...
No.
The Warwick folks might be square. Oh, and, she's the burden...
Excuse me.
Oh, nuts. Poetry night is coming up again. I'm not ready.
Nothing's getting by me, man. All quiet, General.
Got the area covered.
Plenty of folks want to make life hard for people just trying to survive. I'm not willing to stand for that kind of shit.
That's close enough.
What are you doing out here?
This is our home. We've lived here for... since before. We lost our friends, our family, even our son when the bombs dropped. Now we just have each other. No point in going anywhere else.
Huh? Yeah?
you can. I'll keep watch. You better hide. We'll bury ya!
Not gonna bother us again. This beats my oral duties any day of the week.
Du vil dø for dette. Angrip oss.
I'm in.
That
That's one way to do it. Always prefer kicking it yourself.
Most days, I ain't got two caps to rub together.
Don't think I've seen you around here before. You new to these parts?
Yeah, it's my first time here.
In that case, welcome. We're always happy to have guests here at Warwick Homestead. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why set up a farm at a place like this? It might not look like much, and there's that smell. But that's the thing. See, this used to be a sewage plant. The most fertile soil in the Commonwealth is right under our feet.
What do you grow here?
We got mute fruit and potatoes for the time being. The crop we have is doing so well, we can barely keep up with it. Don't figure we'll add anything new, at least not until we can hire some more hands. I have to admit, I feel lucky to even be having this conversation. We fell on some hard times not long ago. A pack of super mutants hit us and wrecked our entire crop. Used to be the Minutemen would have helped us out, but last I heard, they were too busy fighting each other to worry about us farmers. So we were on our own. All of us starving, near to death. No man should have to watch his wife and children suffer. You know what I mean?
But you're okay now.
For now, yeah. But the threat isn't gone. Those super mutants are still out there somewhere. And they could come back at any time. I know it's a lot to ask, but if you put an end to them, we'll all sleep a little easier.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, thanks. We were kinda at the end of our rope here.
Hey there.
Do you mind if I ask you something? I need an honest opinion, and I figure you've got no reason to lie to me.
What's your question?
My question is, do you think a person can change? I mean, really change, like, deep down?
Not usually, no. But in the most extreme circumstances, people are sometimes forced to change.
I think you must be right. My dad's a good example. He used to drink all day, and he never did any work. And then one day, everything changed. He stopped drinking completely, and started to work really hard, sometimes long past sunset. He suddenly seemed to care a lot more about what happened to the farm and to us. Honestly, it was nice.
Great. Sounds like he just needed to change his priorities.
No question about that. I guess I just wanted to know it was normal what happened to him. Thanks for helping me sort things out.
Excuse me.
Got a few things for trade, if you're interested. Lord knows it wasn't always that way.
Sounds like you've been through some tough times.
Yeah, some super mutants came through and tore the place up. We damn near starved to death. Anyway, things are better now. Just look at the place. We've got everything we need. I'll say this. If you want to start up a farm out here, you better be ready to fight for it.
The important things are always worth fighting for.
You're right about that. The only thing more important to me than this farm is my family. How about you? Got any family yourself?
I used to. But not anymore.
Oh, I'm sorry. I probably shouldn't have asked. I hope I haven't reopened any old wounds.
It's okay. You couldn't have known.
Well, it's good of you to say so. I think I've embarrassed myself enough for one conversation. I did enjoy talking with you, though, and I hope you'll visit again. Take care.
Hi.
Got a few things for trade, if you're interested. Lord knows it wasn't always that way.
I'll take a look, sure.
I saw you working in the pump shed over there. Are you with the Atom Cats?
What makes you assume that?
They help out here a lot. Saw you working in the shed and figured you were one of them. So is that pump all fixed up now?
Yep. Should be all fixed.
You guys are great. Thank you so much. Maybe someday this will do the farm some good. The Atom Cats have been such a great help to us. You must be hungry. Here, take some food back with you. And please, send Zeke my thanks.
Thank you.
I saw you working in the pump shed over there. Are you with the Atom Cats?
Meow.
Oh, I'll take that as a yes. So is that pump all fixed up now?
Yep, should be all fixed.
You guys are great. Thank you. Maybe someday. The Atom Cat, you must be hungry. And please...
I can smell you out there!
Come on, at least try.
We are unstoppable!
Stuff here.
A noise? Gonna splatter your brains!
didn't say we were finished.
Oh, you pay for that!
Let me know what I... coming down.
Hey.
Hmm?
Take that weapon.
Good as done.
all Jamie ever
well,
talks
you're
about
still alive.
Is clothes
That
and
either
boys.
Means you haven't gone
Boring.
After those super mutants yet.
Or good news.
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job, huh? Thanks, friend. By the way, we've decided to support the men.
This is what I've got on me.
Hey.
Sure, check the stash.
Rowdy.
Oh, all done?
Yeah. And did you know about the terrible smell over there? Phew.
Why you think I've been putting off going back over there? Seriously, who builds a farm at a sewage treatment plant?
That place was a real dump, huh? Thanks for taking care of our business there.
June said you guys help out at Warwick a lot.
When we found this place, they helped us get on our feet. Gave us food, you know? Didn't even ask for nothing back. And we've been cooking up a plan to get that pump working again so we can flush out that grody sludge. As a way to say thanks. Don't go spilling the beans that the Atom Cats have a heart or something.
Just so you know, I will be checking your work. The cats won't take credit for shoddy craftsmanship.
So she had the skills to spiff up the Warwick pump. Should we rustle her jimmies with something else?
We got gunners coming in hot. Gunners!
Don't think I won't hurt you.
Something's out there.
Should've just run.
Oh, nuts. Poetry night is coming up again. I'm not ready.
Ugh, gunners! Those wet rags keep trying to get their mitts on our suits! But you, Jack? Oh, you slay! Because of you, we lose a single cat today.
So, no more tests?
No tests. I can see your choice material, and a friend of the Atom Cats. You have full reign of our digs. And, you know, I can get you hooked up with a little discount around here, yeah? Finally, the holy grail for anyone who knows what's cool in the Commonwealth. Your very own Atom Cats jacket. Wear it well, Jack.
I knew you were hip the moment you walked in here. Atom Cat material all the way.
We could use a few more suits around here.
Rowdy,
you want to spiff up your power armor? You've come to the right place. The Atom Cats have the...
Sure. Let's take a look.
Inside, you got.
Looking to spiff up your suit?
How'd you end up here?
Used to run with a raider gang a while back. Just didn't know any other way, you know?
Rowdy.
Looking to spiff up your suit?
How'd you end up here?
Used to run with a raider gang a while back. Just didn't know any other way, you know? Well, one time a raid went wrong and I was left for dead on a highway somewhere. Zeke and his boys found me while looking for spare parts. Took me in, fixed me up, and showed me I could make better use of my skills. Now I stay, because I know these knuckleheads wouldn't leave me like that.
Not today.
Thank you.
We could use a few more suits around here.
Shoot.
We could use a few more suits around here.
Need a fix?
Rowdy.
What's buzzing, cousin? Here for an Adam Katz custom job?
Let's see what you have.
Never built one myself.
You're not supposed to operate heavy machinery.
I hope you realize how
I took care of those super mutants. The settlers were relieved to not have them to worry about anymore.
Thank God. Super mutants. Civilians just don't, as usual. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up before you know it, we'll have a thrive.
Yes? Crops coming in pretty good.
If you work,
can't remember the last time it's as simple as that. Nails.
Huh?
Yes?
I knew you'd help us. Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
Waste of good ammo if there's no one to shoot.